She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Jasmine here, and for today's video, I have another Shein haul for you guys. And if the background looks very unfamiliar, this is actually my first Shein haul. I'm filming in my new apartment. I am so excited. I just moved into my new apartment, and I've been doing a lot of vlogs and all that stuff. So definitely check those out if you guys haven't yet. I'm so excited for all the content I'm gonna be able to make here. As I said, this is my first Shein haul that I'm filming here, and it definitely won't be the last. I have so much things to show you guys in this haul, a lot of winter themed things. I got a lot of jackets, a lot of jeans, a lot of sweaters. So yeah, if you guys are new to my channel, hello, my name is Jasmine. I do a lot of hauls and I've been trying to post a lot more vlogs, so definitely check it out if you guys have the chance. I know this video is going to be really long because I have so many items to show you guys, so I'm going to stop rambling now and get started with the haul. Okay guys, so the first thing I got in this haul is a huge Sherpa jacket. It's Sherpa inside lining. It's not Sherpa on the outside, it's actually kind of like plaid on the outside, and I kind of like that a lot. It's just this really thick plaid jacket. This is so cute, and it's definitely really nice quality. It's so warm, I'm so excited to wear this. They also have more colors on the site as well, and I'll definitely probably order another color as well because I love this so much. The quality is amazing. This is definitely a great quality jacket for the winter season. I will say this one is a bit pricey. I think this was around $40 to $50, but I feel like that's definitely a great price to pay for a nice thick jacket. Also, I feel like this pattern, you can match with a lot of things. It's super trendy and super cute right now. So the next thing I got in this haul is a cardigan. If you guys know me, I love crop cardigans, and this is another cardigan I'm obsessed with. So this is a really cute floral brown cardigan. I love the look of this. It looks so adorable on. I think it's the perfect fit and great for the fall season. I'm so excited to layer this. Maybe I could do a brown on brown look. I have a pair of brown corduroy pants that I think would look so cute with this. I love it so much, and it's very like fall slash winter vibes. So the next thing I got in this haul is a pair of jeans, and if you guys know me, you guys know that I love Shein jeans. They've been definitely stepping up their game, and this by far is probably one of the most nicest high quality jeans I've ever gotten from Shein. I feel like Shein reminds me a lot of Zara. It literally has the tag and everything. It's so professional. I love this so much. I love the fit of this. If you guys know the really popular Zara jeans right now, the baggy ones, this just fits exactly like the Zara ones, but it's like half the price, and I definitely recommend this. It's just a really nice light wash pair of baggy jeans, zero distressing. It's literally perfect, and it literally has the label too. That's so nice. I feel like that's really cute. I feel like it's very professional. My only complaint about these jeans is that they only go down to a size 26, so it was slightly too big on me. I'm a size 25. I could kind of make it work, but I wish they had a size 25. So the next thing I got in this haul is a Sherpa jacket. This is just a really nice tan, high quality Sherpa jacket. This is so adorable. I literally love this, and it fits so nicely as well. It's super comfy. I've been obsessed with getting jackets from Shein because they have them for such affordable prices, and they have so many different styles you could choose from. I think this gives me very like kind of like fall Christian girl vibes, if you guys know what I'm talking about. But I think it looks really cute, and I'm so excited to style it. You can never really go wrong with these. They match like everything, and they look really nice on, and they'll definitely keep you warm for the winter season. Then we have another pair of jeans. These are a bit different than the jeans I showed you guys earlier. These are a pair of flare boot cut funky jeans, I guess. They look pretty basic, but when you move them up, they have a bunch of patchwork stitching all over them, and I feel like that looks so cool. Also, these jeans fit me really, really nicely. They actually fit my waist, which is really rare because half the time when I get jeans from Shein, they don't fit me. But this one I actually really like, and I definitely recommend. I think the patchwork detailing is so nice, and I feel like the fit is really nice as well. If you guys don't know, bootcut jeans and flare jeans are definitely coming back, so you guys should definitely grab a pair because they look so nice. I love them way more than like skinny jeans. Don't get me wrong, I don't hate skinny jeans, but I definitely go for more baggy jeans now because I feel like they're definitely a lot cuter. So the next two things that I got in this haul are the exact same thing but in different colors. This is probably by far my favorite puffer jacket style that I've ever gotten from Shein. They came out with two more colors that I'm probably gonna get as well because I love the fit of these so much, and the quality is so nice. This reminds me of like Zara puffer jackets, but for like half the price, so you guys should definitely check them out. The first one that I got is a really nice light whitish color, off-white color. It's not super white, it's a bit more tan, but like it's lighter than the other one I'm about to show you guys. It's just a really nice cropped puffer jacket. I will say these run pretty big. I got a size extra small and it still fits me pretty big. So if you guys want it to be more fitted, I definitely suggest sizing down. This is literally beautiful. The quality of this is amazing. If you told me that you got this from like Free People or Urban Outfitters, I'd probably believe you, because this is such nice quality. It's super thick and I feel like a lot of people are sleeping on Shein jackets. As I said, this is a bit more pricey than other Shein items. It's around $40, but I feel like that's definitely great compared to like other puffer jackets that are like $100 to $200. This is definitely a steal and a great option. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this a lot. And I also got it in a darker tan color and I'm obsessed. This is just a really nice, like very wearable color, and I feel like if I want to change it up, I can switch it around. I am so excited to wear this. I'm definitely going to be keeping this, and I saw online they have a green pistachio color now, and I'm definitely going to be getting the pistachio one. I love the fit of these jackets so much, and I'm probably going to get every color that they come out with because I am obsessed. So the next thing I got in this haul is another really fun pair of funky jeans. These jeans have definitely been really popular. I see them all over TikTok. Like every time I go on TikTok, I see them. They're a dupe with the Jaded London ones. I know the Jaded London ones are like $100 or so. So if you guys don't have the money to buy the Jaded London ones, these are a great option. It's just a really nice pair of brown and like white stitchwork patchwork jeans. I think these look so cool on. I got a pair of jeans like this in my last Yes Style haul, but the jeans from the Yes Style one were too short on me and I wanted the more baggy look, and this definitely gives me the more baggy look. I got a pair of jeans like this in a pink color before. I got a denim color before and I love them. So as I said, if you guys don't have the money for the Jaded London ones, definitely check these out. I'm gonna show you guys another pair of jeans right now because I have so many jeans to show you guys. So the next pair I have to show you guys is a really nice super light wash pair of like baggy high-waisted jeans. This one actually fits my waist perfectly and I'm obsessed with them. I love these style of jeans. I love like the stitching over here. I feel like whenever jeans have this stitching like down the leg, it makes my legs look longer, and this is just a really nice pair of high quality jeans. I'm definitely really impressed with this. This is probably one of my favorite jeans I've ever gotten from Shein. I love the style, I love the bagginess of it, and it actually fits me, so that's a plus. If you guys want a nice pair of high-waisted jeans from Shein, definitely check these out and check your measurements so you get the correct size. I got a size extra small. So the next thing I got in this haul, it's a really nice zebra two-piece set. This is just a really nice little skirt. I got a set that looks really similar to this in my last haul, but the skirt was just a bit too long for my liking, so I decided to get this one with the mini skirt. This is just a really nice zebra print mini skirt. It's blue, and then it comes with a really nice like cropped cardigan. I love this. I think it looks so cute. My voice is currently like about to go away. But yeah, this is just a really nice set. Super cute crop cardigan. I think it looks really nice together, or you could wear it separately. I feel like the sweater would look really cute with some like high-waisted jeans and like a black tank top. And the skirt, you could style it like with a blazer or something. I don't even know, but I'm really excited to wear this set. So the next thing I have to show you guys in this haul is a very bougie looking jacket. This is another really pretty pricey jacket, but I feel like the quality definitely pulls through. This is also another piece I feel like you could find at like Aritzia or Free People or Zara. I don't really know what material this is. It's not really leather, it's like a soft leather, but I think this looks so cool. Whenever I wear this, I look so like mature and professional. I feel like I should be walking the streets of like New York or something. I like the color a lot. It is pretty stiff, so if you guys don't like that, I don't recommend this. But if you guys don't mind, this is a really nice jacket. The quality is amazing. It's super thick and I definitely recommend this. I'm so excited to style this. Then the next thing I have to show you guys in this haul is another really fun pair of jeans. I love getting funky jeans from Shein because they have so many different styles. They have like thousands of styles you could choose from. So if you guys are bored of your basic jeans, definitely check out Shein. This is just a pair of dark wash jeans, but it also has like patchwork stitching detailing towards the end, so it's a bunch of different colors. I think the bagginess of these are perfect. I really like the fit of these. If they have a light wash version of this, I would definitely love it as well, but I really like this dark wash version. I think it looks so cool on. So if you guys want a fun pair of funky jeans, definitely check out Shein. If you guys want these ones, I'll link it down below. The next pair of jeans that I have to show you guys is a really fun pair of corduroy jeans. These ones are just a basic blue pair of corduroy jeans. I really wanted another pair of corduroy jeans because I have a a brown pair from Brandy Melville that I'm obsessed with, so I decided to get this blue one from Shein. I think this is the only item that I didn't get in the smallest size available. They have an extra small and a small, and I decided to go for a small because I didn't want it to be too short, and it is still a bit too short, but I don't mind. I feel like this one fits me way better than an extra small would have fit me. The extra small was like a 24 waist, and this one's like a 25.5 waist, and it's a little bit loose, but I don't mind it. I'd rather have it loose than super tight, you know, so this is a great option. Also, they have this in brown as well, so if you guys want a brown pair of corduroy jeans, definitely check it out because those are really trendy right now. Next, we have a really cute Argyle sweater. This is just a really cute oversized one, and it's like a green and navy blue one. I don't have an Argyle sweater in this colorway, so I'm really excited to try it out. This one's kind of gives me like emo vibes. I don't know if that makes sense, but I feel like this is definitely what a scene girl or scene person would have worn in like 2009. I love the fit of this. It's very oversized, it's super thick, super nice quality, so I definitely recommend this. So the next thing I got in this haul is definitely another really fun piece that's also really out of my comfort zone. This is a very statement piece. It's a long leather blazer. This is literally so beautiful. I know that if you got this from any other store, it would probably be like $100 to $200. But on Shein, it was definitely like $50 or under. It was pretty affordable, maximum probably like $70. This is just a really nice long leather blazer. It's super long. I have a normal size leather blazer, so I'm really excited to add this one to my collection. I feel like it's gonna be so nice to style for the winter season because this would definitely keep you warm. And yeah, I'm holding it really funky right now, but you guys will see how it looks like on the try on part. I'm really excited to style this, so if you guys wanna see me style this, definitely follow my Instagram because I'll probably be posting some pictures. So the next thing I got in this haul is another pair of jeans. These jeans are actually really nice, but the only thing I don't like about them is the wash. The wash is more of like an acid wash, and I'm not super into acid wash right now, so I don't know if I'm gonna keep them. I thought it was gonna be more of a light wash, but I don't mind. The one thing about these jeans that I do really like is that the fit is perfect. It's like the perfect distressed baggy jeans. If you guys don't mind the acid wash, this is a great pair of jeans for you guys. Definitely check it out. It's just a wide leg pair of jeans, has some distressing, not too much, but a decent amount. And then as you guys know, I love brown, so I decided to get a brown fur like coat. I don't really know if this is a coat because it's kind of short, but it's like a brown fur collar jacket blazer situation. This is so cute. Don't know what I'm gonna style it with yet, but I'm so excited to wear it because it looks so comfy. Like, do you guys see this? This is so nice. It feels like, I don't know what it feels like. It feels like a cloud, and I'm really excited to wear this because it looks really nice on, and it's really comfy, and as you guys know, I love the color brown. So the next thing we have in this haul is another sweater, and this is a houndstooth sweater vest. I got a sweater that looks exactly like this in my last Shein haul, or probably a couple hauls ago, but I accidentally got it in a large size, so I decided to get a small size this time, and it fits perfectly. I'm so obsessed with this. This is definitely really trendy right now. I saw a bunch of other sites selling this for like $50+, but Shein only has it for like $28, I believe, so definitely check it out because Shein is definitely the most affordable place I've seen it. So the next thing I have to show you guys in this haul is a really fun Sherpa jacket. This is just a really nice blue one. This is more of like blazer vibes. Also, this is a part of the Shein premium collection, so it's definitely more pricey than the other items that I showed you guys. I think this was around $50 to $80. I don't know the exact price, but it was like around 70 maybe, and I feel like the quality of this is really nice, so I don't mind the price. It's definitely nicer than the other Shein items because it is a part of the Shein premium collection. And then in the back, it has a cool star detailing. I'm really excited to wear this one as well. It's super thick. This is definitely gonna keep me warm, and I definitely recommend this. Then we have another pair of jeans. These are another fun pair of patchwork style jeans. I will say the denim quality of this one is not as nice as the other ones. It's not bad. The fit of it is really nice, but I just feel like the denim is a bit thinner than the other ones, you know? So yeah, this is just a really nice color block pair of baggy jeans. Can't really go wrong with these. They fit really nicely, and I feel like they do the job. It's also, they're really affordable, so I can't really complain that much. Next thing we have in this haul is such a fun pair of pants. These are a fun pair of leather brown pants. I've been wanting this for the longest time. I've been seeing so many TikToks of girls wearing brown leather pants, and I really want some, so I saw that Shein had some, so I added it to my cart right away. I will say these run pretty small. Like, they fit me kind of, the waist is a little bit big, but for some reason, I feel like the ass squeezes my ass and makes it look flat. I already have a flat ass, so that doesn't really help. So definitely keep that in mind if you have this. Alright, if you guys have a bigger ass, I don't know if this is gonna fit you because it might make your ass look flat. But other than that, this is a really fun pair of jeans. Definitely gives me very like model off-duty vibes. I'm so excited to style this. I will say the leather is not the best quality, but I don't mind it. I still think it looks really nice. The next thing we have in this haul is a really nice houndstooth jacket. You can't really go wrong with these. This kind of reminds me of a jacket that's on the Princess Polly site right now, but for like half the price. This is just a really nice gingham jacket. It's cropped, super cute. It has a Sherpa hood to it. I will say the quality of this one is not as nice as the other jackets, but it's not bad. It's really affordable, around $20-something, so I definitely recommend this. So the next thing I got in this haul, not gonna lie, I'm kind of upset with. I got this set in my last Shein haul, one of my last Shein hauls, in a gray color, and it fit perfectly and it was literally so nice, but I decided to get it in a black color, and honestly I don't know if the black color is a different fit, but the top does not fit me at all. Like, it literally, my nipples will pop out because like the area in the chest is so wide, so I don't really like that. But other than that, this cardigan is really nice. It's just a really nice crop cardigan tank top set. I think these look really cool, but this one just does not work for me. I don't know if this one's just like malfunctioned or something, but it doesn't really fit me and I can't really wear it. I can wear the cardigan but not the tank top. And then the next thing we have in this haul is another really nice pair of jeans that are also too big on me. This is a pair of jeans that are light wash. They're wide leg, super wide leg, super baggy, but their smallest size is a waist 26 and I'm a waist 25, so these ones are obviously gonna be too big on me, but I still think they're really nice. You guys should definitely check it out. I think this is a really nice pair of jeans, but they, unfortunately they don't fit me, so they definitely will be on my Depop. Then we have another really fun Sherpa jacket. I know I showed like 20 Sherpa jackets in this haul already, and this is not the last one. This is just a really nice plaid one, just a classic plaid one. I feel like everyone needs a printed one because they're so cute. I love this. So excited to wear this. 10 out of 10. Definitely recommend. It has cute brown detailing to it. Super cute. Then we have another pair of baggy jeans. This is just a black one with white stitchwork detailing. I love the contrast of it. I think it looks so nice. These jeans give me very like Brandy Melville vibes, but for like a fraction of the price. I definitely recommend this if you guys want a fun pair of black jeans with white stitching. It fits really nicely. It is a little bit big on the waist, but the bagginess is really nice, so I definitely like that part. I think these jeans are really great, so definitely check them out. Then the next thing we have in this haul is another kind of like fur Sherpa-ish jacket. This is so big. I got this in a size small, but it's kind of huge, so I probably would have gone for an extra small if they had it. I think they only had a size small, but I don't mind. I really like oversized jackets. I think it's really nice. Definitely gonna keep me warm. I'll definitely use this to layer with as well. Probably wear like a hoodie under this if it's like really cold. Then the next thing I have in this haul is not the best quality, not gonna lie. It's a bit thin. It's just kind of like a reptile texture print blazer, leather blazer. This is not my favorite. It's not bad, but I've just had better blazers from Shein, and this one just feels kind of cheap, like, not gonna lie, but yeah. The next thing I have to show you guys in this haul is another really fun patchwork pair of jeans, and this is another fun brown one. This one's kind of like a brown and tan one only. It's more of like an even patchwork, and I don't mind that. I think it looks really cool, especially the back. I feel like this looks so fun to wear. If you guys want to spice up your outfit, change up your jeans, definitely check out Shein. They have so many different styles. So the next thing I have in this haul is another really thick faux leather jacket. This is so nice, and this is definitely like a staple piece for your fall and winter wardrobe. I see girls wearing this like every winter, and every time a girl wears this, they look so professional. This is just a really nice kind of like faux leather Sherpa blazer. The inside is so soft, like the inside is like all Sherpa fur. This is definitely gonna keep me warm. If I go anywhere super cold for the winter season, I'm definitely gonna be bringing this. I'm so excited to maybe like layer like a hoodie under this. I saw girls doing that, and I feel like it's definitely gonna be a great staple piece for the winter. The next thing I have in this haul is a really nice plaid flannel. This is more of like a jacket because it is pretty thick, not gonna lie, but it's technically a flannel. It's just this really nice warm tone one. Gives me very like Thanksgiving vibes. I really like the fit of this. It fits really nicely, super nice quality, super thick. Shein has so many flannels and I always get them from Shein, so I'm really excited to test this one out as well. I honestly might wear this for Thanksgiving. So yeah, really cute warm tone flannel jacket situation. Then we have another Sherpa jacket, but this one's like a bit different than other Sherpa jackets that I got. This one is just a really nice like light wash Sherpa jacket, but it has like black leather detailing to it. I feel like the contrast looks so cool. At first, I thought I wasn't gonna like this, but I actually really like how it fits and how it looks like on. I love how like the black and tan is like just contrast and it looks so cool. And also, this one is really comfy as well. The fit is amazing, so I definitely recommend it if you wanna spice up your kind of like fall winter wardrobe. So the next thing I have to show you guys in this haul is another pair of light wash baggy distressed jeans. You can't really go wrong with this. It's just a really nice high-waisted pair. These are a bit too big on me, but I still think they're really nice. It's just a really nice light, kind of like slightly acid wash, not too much, but I don't mind it. Not much to say about it. I feel like I got like 100 of these jeans already, and I just like testing them out for you guys. So this is another pair that's really great. So the next thing I have to show you guys in this haul is a really cute plaid set. It comes with a really cute crop jacket and a plaid skirt. So first, this is what the jacket looks like. It's so nice. I love it. I feel like you could style this with so many different pieces. And it also comes with a really nice skirt. I don't know about the skirt though, because it kind of fits me kind of funny. But I'm still going to try to wear it. I think it looks really nice together, or you could wear it separately. I love the colorway. I love pink. So yeah, this is a very versatile set. Then the next thing I have in this haul is another really fun jacket. This is just a really nice denim jacket. It looks basic from the front, but when you turn it around in the back, it has two huge butterfly embroidered detailing to it. I feel like the quality of this is really nice. Since it is embroidered, I really appreciate that, because I feel like a lot of jackets have like prints on them, but it's definitely a lot nicer when it's embroidered because it just feels more bougie. This is just a really nice basic medium wash jacket, and it has embroidered butterflies in the back. And the next thing I have to show you guys is another Sherpa jacket, and this is the last Sherpa jacket I'm gonna show you guys in this haul. It's just a really nice tan one, and it looks like a denim jacket, but it's Sherpa. I like these jackets a lot. They're so easy to style. A lot of people might say they're basic, but I feel like they're just a staple essential piece for the fall and winter season. You can never really go wrong with these. They look really nice on. They're super comfy, so I definitely recommend this. Okay, so the last and final thing I have to show you guys in this haul is a really fun pair of jeans. This is just a really nice pair of flare jeans. These are a bit pricier than the other jeans from Shein. They're $35, so that's a bit pricier. These are a fun pair of patchwork jeans. I've just been really obsessed with patchwork, as you guys can tell. These are fun flare ones. They look normal from the top, but at the bottom they just flare out really wide, and they have fun colorful detailing. I'm obsessed with these. I think they look so cool just to like style with like random stuff. I'm so excited about this, and I definitely recommend this. Okay guys, so that's everything I got in this haul. I hope you guys like this video. Remember, thumbs up and subscribe, and comment down below any other videos you guys want me to film. Again, if you guys are new to my channel, definitely subscribe if you guys want to see more hauls. I also post a lot of vlogs, so definitely check those out as well. If you guys want some more fashion content from me, follow me on Instagram, TikTok, because I'm planning to post on those more as well. And yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling now because this video has been way too long. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that features.